Shopping here is not just about buying, but bringing in your old clothes for a 50 yuan coupon to purchase new items.
哎，阿拉打了四季大概，正好有个这活动嘛，这个是本身就是这个环保嘛，这个嘛好带来这个是阿拉本人的。比较稍微低的。
这个活动呢，其实不仅仅是为了五五购物节，我们会长期持续下去的。我们的理念吧，就是通过运动改变生活，改变生活也包括这个绿色生活。
And at this bookstore, half of the books don't have a plastic cover to reduce waste.
逐步还是在接受吧。一开始会顺口问一下，哎，怎么没有包装袋这样的？那我们给他推广了这样的一个限塑令，这样的一个介绍了一个以后，我们再推荐给他纸袋、无纺布袋、帆布袋，大家我觉得也是慢慢接受了。而且就是说，现在这些袋子也会被年轻人作为一个时尚品，作为一个潮品带在身上，
让广大消费者在这个日常的这种消费行为当中，能够体悟这种消费理念在不断的养成，这同时也激发我们的消费潜能。
This electronic store has placed shredded paper, shredded bamboo, and small pieces of sugarcane fiber near its latest earbuds, telling people that environmentally friendly materials are around us. Many shopping malls are also giving out discounts or subsidies for purchasing home appliances.
我们七楼的相应的家电品牌都会推出享受10%的优惠活动，最高立减1000元。从去年开始呢，我们整个四楼打造成一个 ACG 的嘉年华的这样一个楼层，主要针对的是一些呢知名的 IP 手办类的一个潮玩系列的商品的一个发售。每到双休日或者节假日都会有相应的新品首发，所以呢人流会非常聚集，瞬间客流甚至于会达到了10000人次左右的这样一个客流。
A Gyakuten Saiban store has opened at New World Shopping Mall this May Day holiday. But it is more than just purchasing items connected to the popular game.
氛围非常好，因为其实，我们还是比较缺少一个可以跟，就是同好去一起沟通、一起坐下来一边吃饭一边聊天的一个环境。
我们的主题店菜单一般都是根据游戏的角色和游戏的剧情进行构思的。章鱼小丸子这道菜是源自原作中的一个角色，叫做陈步堂龙一。整个餐的造型是四根长短不一的竹签上穿着小丸子，这四根竹签呢就很形象地表现出了他的发型，他的发型就是像一个刺猬头一样。
The 5th Shanghai Shopping Festival runs until the end of June with over 1,000 activities. The first flagship store of the Chinese fast fashion brand Urban Revival uses recycled performance fiber made from plastic bottles. Li Mingguang, founder of the brand, just received the Entrepreneur of the Year award at the Entrepreneurs Organization China Awards in Shanghai last month.
I think that today people, they are spending in a much more accurate way. They prefer maybe to save something, but then when they have to spend on quality and on product with a high value, where the proportion between value and the money they are spending is there. And this is our big challenge, because this new consciousness will be the key for the success in the future.
As online shopping becomes the norm, companies are using pop-up stores and kiosks to attract more people to test out their products, hoping to provide a more tactile experience. In Jing’an, 33 products from 27 companies will debut during the shopping festival.
十年磨一剑的新品，我们非常希望通过上海这个国际美妆之都，然后将我们的最新的产品推荐给中国消费者。
Jing’an Carry Center is celebrating spring with a two-month Pick Your Flowers, Bloom Your Way campaign. Giant installations of flowers equipped with sensor have been erected in several places around the mall.
刚刚也进去拍照了，来参与了这里面的活动，然后抽了两个徽章，感觉很好看，然后就别在了衣服上。
An outdoor market at the mall's South Square will run until May 20th.
Jing’an government does a really good job of encouraging really high value companies to move into this area. And so I think the consumers also have flocked to this area because there's so many wonderful companies and brands and amazing products to buy. And so I think for us, being in this area is also a very wise choice.
我们也是打造了十个重点的 IP, 包括我们的美妆，包括我们的上海时装周，露台季，希望通过这一系列的组合拳的活动呢，能够 多层次、多角度地释放我们的消费潜能。
The Shanghai Commission of Commerce said that a total of 450 new stores were established in the city from January to March this year, representing year-on-year growth of 55%.